We are investigating this incident as both a hate crime and a case of racially motivated violent extremism.
He had tactical gear, he had a tactical helmet on, he had a camera that he was live streaming what he was doing. He shot four people in the parking lot. Three of those were deceased. One individual at this time is surviving the injury. The individual went inside and began engaging customers inside the store.